Brian marks 25th year running jet powered vehicles. We started with a new dragster, new jet dragster in 1999. It was destroyed in a two-car crash at 306 miles an hour in 2003 in West Palm Beach, Florida. As he approaches here, I'll have to put the microphone down because you won't hear, be able to hear much of what I'm saying. Engine with the afterburner.